Kevin Kuria. Currently, I'm not in school. I'm joining university in January. And I'm 19 years old. First of all, I just also want to say thank you. It's been an amazing 6 weeks. Amazing and really, really important. Clearly, Centonomy is an investment in itself, you know. And I've learned the fact that I'm going to go out of the country to study, and I've learned about, budgeting. I thought I knew how to budget money. I thought I knew how to save money, but oh, nope. Centonomy has taught me so much, and actually started budgeting very well. It's also taught me how to save money and how to invest money. Actually, now planning to buy a bond, and I opened an account recently in NCBA, a unit trust account. So it's taught me a lot. I've always wanted to be a wealthy person as well, and there's no rush. I always thought that money comes, chap chap, but Centonomy has also taught me that it takes time. It's a matter of growth, and I don't think I have anything else to add. Oh, it also taught me on career planning. I've never been too sure of what I want to do, but slowly starting to get an idea of what I want to do. So yeah, I just want to thank you for that, and thank you for all the people who've also kind of reached out to me, just out of the group. It's been amazing interacting with different people from this group. And yeah, I also, yeah, thank you. Thank you.